Blubba dub dub. Okay. I'm a Rick and Morty fan if you haven't figured it out by far. Or yet. Wow. That was a fucking horrible introduction. Hi, everyone. Welcome to Let's Play Oblivion. We're gonna do the Path of Dawn. Now, if you can recall what we were doing, good on you. I got you, though. The Amulet of Kings was stolen by the enemy. We need to recover it. We need to go to a boarding house in the Imperial City. And Barriss is currently in the Imperial City. That's what we're doing. Okay. Got all my shit good to go. I got my spiders ready to spook people. I got, well, I mean, I guess my leveling is kind of shit, but what are you gonna do about that? I mean, Blaze about to fucking pop off to 100.
I used to think you were.
Farewell. Luther Broad's boarding house. A friend of mine is a member of the Legion. He said some Altmer nobleman was murdered right here in the city. Phalion, I think his name was.
I had nothing to
What
do with that,
can I
good sir.
interest you in? Farewell.
Sit down. Don't say anything. Just do what I say.
You have to sit down.
Listen, I'm going to get up in a minute and walk out of here. That guy in the corner behind me will follow me. You follow him. Good. Remember, wait for him to follow me. I want to see what he'll do.
This isn't sketch at
How
all.
goes it?
Are we going in the basement, boys?
Be
sworn
glad you
to
will not
die.
live to see the day Lord Dagon walks the earth. Paradise.
Stand ready. Not on this day.
Paradise awaits.
The enemy agent who attacked Barriss is dead. I should find out what Barriss has learned about our enemies. Mythic Dawn commentaries. I found a strange book about the Mythic Dawn cult. I should show this. And a ton, well, a small amount of
Good
gold.
work. I am glad to see you, by the way. You just caught me at a bad time. The assassins who killed the Emperor were part of a Deirdre cult known as the Mythic Dawn. Apparently worship the Deirdre Lord Mehrunes Dagon. I've been tracking their agents in the Imperial City. I guess they noticed. What? They took it from Joffrey? Things are worse than I had thought. Thank Talos he lives! Martin Septim, you say? We will restore him to the throne. It is the sworn duty of all blades! There's a scholar at the Arcane University. Tarmina is her name. Supposed to be an expert on Daedric cults. Why don't you take that book to her? See what she makes of it. I'll keep running down leads on the Mythic Dawn network. If you learn anything, you can find me at Luther Broad's. May Talos guide you. Like I said, she's one of the brains over at the Arcane.
You know,
you learn something from Tarmina about that book.
I'm gonna be brutally honest. I think she's up to her eyes in necromancers right now. Also, how is my infamy actually? It's probably shit, ain't it? I found 62 Nurn roots. I've contracted 8. I've only told one joke, boys. In game. 14. I only bought one house. I'm not Mr. Moneybags, that's for damn sure. You're 17 fame, 32 infamy, though, huh? Less than a year, I have been. Wow. God, if I could advance it. Oh man. Okay, let's go to the Arcane University. We also got a book. You know my dealio with reading. I was seeing if it was a skill book. I don't know. It.
I am at your service, Archmage.
I don't know. Part of me has like it's hard to like sit there and like reread the. I understand I'm recording this for, you know, your entertainment, but sometimes it's just hard to sit there and read the lore when I've done it so many times, you know? It really is. So for that, I apologize. That won't always be the case when I do other games that, like, I haven't played. I really do sit there and go through the lore. But, man... The amount of hours spent in Oblivion, okay? And I'd argue, admittedly, Oblivion does a really good job of explaining pretty much all of this through spoken dialogue. Admittedly, it really does. That's not to say you shouldn't read it, however, but, you know, eh. Where the hell is everyone dead in here? Ah, there we go. That looks like a party. Oh, she's in the basement. Come on, wakey wakey. You know, that cannot be sanitary, sleeping next to food. Wake up.
Ah, you must be the one I got the message about. How can I help you? You know of them? One of the most secretive of all the Daedric cults. Not much is known about them. They follow the teachings of Maenkar Cameron, whom they call the Master, a shadowy figure in his own right. Ah, yes. Commentaries on the Mysterium Xarxes. Wonderful. You have a scholarly interest in Daedric cults, then. Find them, eh? I won't poke my nose any further. Official business and all that. I'm used to working with the Blades. Don't worry. Say no more. In any case, finding them won't be easy. I've studied Maenkar Cameron's writings a bit myself. At least those that I could find. It is clear from the text that Maenkar Cameron's commentaries come in 4 volumes, but I've only ever seen the first 2 books. I believe that his writings contain hidden clues to the location of the Mythic Dawn's secret shrine to Mehrunes Dagon. Those who unlock this hidden path have proven themselves worthy to join the ranks of the Mythic Dawn cult. Finding the shrine is the first test. If you want to find them, you'll need all 4 volumes of the commentaries.
Okay, this isn't another thing I get a little, like, really about. Like, why would I ask her when she literally just said, well, I don't know where, I've only found 2 of them.
Here, you can have the library's copy of Volume 2. Treat it gently, if you please. As I've said, I've never even seen fourth volumes. You should try first edition over in the market district. Fintius, the proprietor, caters to specialist collectors. He may have an idea of where to locate those books. They worship the Daedra Lord Mehrunes Dagon, according to the teachings of their leader, Maenkar Cameron. No one knows how widespread the cult is or where their shrine to Mehrunes Dagon is located. The supposed leader of the Mythic Dawn cult, he wrote the infamous Commentaries on the Mysterium Xarxes. The commentaries are contemporary with Tiber Septim, over 400 years ago, so he is unlikely to still be alive, although you never know. The Holy Book of the Mythic Dawn, supposedly written by Mehrunes Dagon himself. If it exists, it would be an artifact of great and evil power. It was so nice chatting with you.
Be sure to now. The wrong way. To be fair, I was about to say, why am I asking her where to find a book when, and she doesn't know, but then she points me in the right direction, which makes me think, well, I mean, she's like, you know, like the librarian kind of, if you want to look at it like that. And I just kind of sit there and question, like, why haven't you gone to him for it if you want to read them, right? I mean, whatever. Right, I shouldn't bitch. Sorry. You're along for the ride, not the
How
bitching.
Are you?
What do you want?
Does he not like me?
Go ahead.
Ooh.
You must be referring to Mankar Cameron's commentaries on the Mysterium Xarxes, a common mistake. It comes in 4 volumes. The first 2 volumes are rare, but you may run across them from time to time. The 3rd and 4th are impossible to find. I happen to have a copy of Volume 3 on hand, but I'm afraid it is a special order. Already paid for by another customer. Sorry. Gwyneth would be terribly disappointed if it was gone when he came to pick it up. So sorry I can't help you.
Wow, you sound like an asshole.
I'm afraid I couldn't sell it to you for any price. I've already promised it to someone else, and my word is my bond. I wish I had one, but I have never even seen a copy. I don't know him personally, but he was very eager to get his hands on Volume 3 of Cameron's commentaries. Came all the way from Valenwood. As a matter of fact, he's already late for his appointment to pick up the book. Feel free to wait for him if you want to speak to him yourself.
Now, I'm going to try beguiling him and then asking him. I need to get all my spells. Oh, sweet mother of Christ. A lot of spells.
Good day. Go ahead, please. I'd like to help you, but the cost... I would have to...
We're getting there.
What a thoughtful gift. Take your time. Every little bit helps. Very well. I hate to deny a dedicated scholar like yourself. I'll sell it to you, if you must have.
100 gold for allegedly an impossible to find book.
I hope you'll keep us in mind for all your specialty book needs. I sold you my only copy of Volume 3.
I'm gonna stick around.
Good day.
Well met. I'm sorry.
Oh, this is going to be good. Dude.
I'm here for my book, Mankar Cameron's Commentaries, Volume 3.
Ah, about that. You see, I don't have it anymore. Terribly sorry. Full refund, of course.
You can be sure I won't be back. I've never been treated so shabbily in all my life. Good day, sir. Yes? I don't want to talk about it. I'm still very angry at Fintius. He promised me he would get one for me. I came all the way from Valenwood for it. What makes you think that I know how to get it? And why would I tell you, even if I did know? The Mythic Dawn? Are you... I mean, I don't know what you're talking about. I don't know anything about any cult. Oh, really? You think the Mythic Dawn is the first Daedric cult I've encountered? I'll have you know that I visited the Shrine of Shea Goreth during the Festival of the Mad. I've spoken with Hermaeus Mora beneath the full moons. I've... What? The Mythic Dawn were the ones? You have to believe me. I truly had no idea. I mean, I knew they were a Daedric cult. Mankar Cameron's views on Mehrunes Dagon are fascinating, revolutionary even. But to murder the Emperor, Mara preserve us. Yes, of course, anything to help. I really know very little. They contacted me. I suppose they learned that I was looking for the third and fourth volumes. I never actually met any of them, I swear. You can only get Volume 4 directly from a member of the Mythic Dawn. I had set up a meeting with the sponsor, as he called himself. Here, take this note they gave me. It tells you where to go. I don't want anything else to do with the Mythic Dawn. What can I... I told you, I'm done with those books. Those wanted posters of the Grey Fox are everywhere. Good day.
Now, it straight up tells me where to go. I will at least read the note, because I don't actually remember it. Well, let's see, is that... That's a skill book illusion. That was a skill book too? Really? Huh. I'll be damned. I'm okay with that. I'm okay with that. You can read along with me. Okay. Now, I'm gonna go to that meeting, but first I'm gonna go to Baris because he's going to fucking help me. Because, you know, I don't feel like getting ambushed and chopped up into little pieces today.
You're not easy to get hold of. What have you found out? They'll pay for the murder of the Emperor. Now that we know who they are, it's only a matter of time. This just might be the break we've been looking for. Good work. We need to get that fourth book, then. If Tarmina is right, we can use these books to locate the Mythic Dawn's hidden shrine. Let's go. I know that part of the sewers well. The sewers run underneath the whole Imperial City. There are access points in every district. The Blades have occasion to use them in our undercover work, as well as a means to move around the city without attracting attention. Follow me. I know how to get to the part of the sewers where we need to meet the sponsor.
I don't like this ambush that I'm probably about to walk into. I might as well get my sneak skill up. Alright, I won't do that. It'll drive you fucking crazy in 10 seconds. Problem with Oblivion. Yeah. If I run too fast. Sorry, if I walk, I'm too slow. If I run, I'm too fast.
Stick together.
Am I actually getting sneak off him? Yeah, very little, though. Save it because these sewers are a bitch. In the sense of they like to crash. I'm walking in front of you and you don't see me. If you excuse me for one moment, I will be right back. I gotta pause it. I gotta use the bathroom real quick. Okay, and I'm back.
Harry!
Oh, come on. I'm right in front. Oh, yeah, you can't see me.
All right, the room with the table is just through this door. I always wondered who put it there. I happen to know that if you go up the stairs there, you can get a vantage point on the meeting room. I think I'd better be the one to handle the meeting. You'll be my backup. Keep watch from above in case of trouble. No, it should be me. I have a blood debt to repay these Mythic Dawn assassins. Besides, I've trained for this kind of thing my whole life. Very well. We'll do it your way. Be careful and remember, we can't leave here without that book. It's our best chance of getting the amulet back. Listen, I may not survive this, but if I don't, you must. You must recover the book and find the Amulet of Kings. I'm glad to have you at my back. Okay, let's do this.
Notice, at this point, he might be able to be killed. So, keep that in mind. A law?
So, you want to become one of the chosen of Mehrunes Dagon. The path of Dawn is difficult, but the rewards are great. I have the book you seek. With it and the Master's three other books, you will possess the key to enlightenment. I've told you to come alone! Brothers, kill them! I do not fear death.
That's three more that won't be reporting back to their master.
This is a mundane ring, apparently. It's mundane. I have the fourth and last volume of Manker Cameron's writings on the mystery. And that. To find the Mythic Dawn Seeker Shine. Maybe Tarmina can help. Take a key, take that. Light armor ring, okay. This is the last guy, what's he got? He has fuck all. Thanks. So let's read the book. Mysticism in Greece. Really? Alright.
Now that you have all four books, you should be able to handle things from here. I'm going to Cloud Ruler Temple. My place is at Martin's side. I'll see you back at Cloud Ruler Temple. Good luck.
Thank you. Notice a little M everywhere. 720 gold. I'll say we actually need the robes. Actually, yeah, hang on. Maybe. I'll take the hood, too. Oh, yeah, I can't repair it because it's fucking clothing. It's a maybe on needing it. I'm not too remembering of it. heal. Tiny bit. Did you just fucking paralyze me? Oh, you cheeky little... You cheeky breaky. Come on, get up. You know what? Oh, he knocked me on the fucking ground again? Wow. Excuse me. These warlords are... That's my feather spell. More annoyed that they don't... Okay, there are enemies nearby. Apparently. Still enemies nearby? Go. Oh, I went the wrong way. Okay. I mean, that is technically an exit, but... I like to use a legitimate answer now. I guess if you were so inclined, you could go the non-legitimate way. Not gonna lie, I found the backwards power attack to be very useful. not useful, useless. Oh, something sees me. Sees me. Oh no, I think we're free and clear though if I come up here. Oh fuck it. See all that blood? That's a little terrifying.
I'm Kala Electus. My job is making sure my husband... It's cute, really. Such a genius and... Have you heard? Adama... Bye.
Leave. I'll leave. Don't. Just don't. Don't report me to the guards, lady. Cannot repair items when enemies are nearby? I don't know what that's all about. Maybe the goblins followed me. Yeah, see, now I can repair. We're gonna... We're gonna go sell stuff and get screwed on the prices, but that's fine. I'm surprised that didn't hurt me. Let's go to the staff store and sell some staves. Staves.
It's my... What can I interest you in?
Yeah, fine. Take. Take a... Take
a... That's a fit.
It doesn't shield damage. I mean, that's a flat resist.
Good.
Actually, you know what? Maybe I won't use it. What's my weight? Oh, my weight's fine. Well, actually, I can get rid of the potions I'm not going to use. Course.
Hello again. May I interest you in some of my fine wares? A fine... That's more than... That seems a... You drive... Good day.
Okay, do I have any diseases? I don't think I do. Oh, I think I drained. Oh. All right.
What is it, citizen? Well met.
Good day. To find their secret shrine to Mehrunes Dagon, it is a fairly common practice of these kinds of esoteric cults to put hidden messages within their sacred writings. In effect, simply by finding their way to the shrine, prospective members have already passed the first test on the road to enlightenment. You've piqued my curiosity about this puzzle. I will think on it myself and let you know if I have any ideas. Check back with me tomorrow after I've given this matter some thought. I'll keep studying the first two volumes.
Now we can just wait for a day.
Greetings, Guildmaid.
A pleasure. I turned up copies of the first two volumes from my colleagues, and I spent a little time rereading them. Maincar Cameron certainly is a fascinating writer, undoubtedly insane, but fascinating. Ah, but more to the point, it appears to me that the first words of each paragraph may be significant. A message may be hidden there. I'll continue to study the problem. Come by tomorrow if you like. I may think of something else.
She gives you a hint.
The first words of each paragraph are the key. I'm sure of it. Well, I shouldn't keep you. Goodbye.
Now, you can solve it before that. Do I have a piece of paper? Well, hang on, I can get one out of my desk. Okay. All right, got me a piece of paper. I'm still going to advance the quest. Still going to advance time by a day, but we might as well show you this. So, greetings. So, G. Reader. R. G. R. E. N. E. M. E. E. R. O. R. Second one is WA. The fuck is that? V. No, it's a Y. No. The fuck? Okay, that looks like a U. No, that's a Y. It's a W. It's an H E R E. Third one, T O. W E. T-O-U. C-H-E? Third one. M-I... D-D-A. That's going to spell Midas. Y-S-U-N. What? No, that first one is not right. G-R-E-E. G-R-E-E. N-E. M. Hang on. E-E-R-O-R. Green Emperor Way, where tower touches midday sun. Ah. Now we can I'll remember it. I like puzzles like this.
Domina, this is my... I think I may have figured out the hidden message in Mankar Cameron's books. Do you have the third and fourth volumes with you? Excellent. Let's see. Yes. The first letter of each paragraph spells out a message. Write this down. Green Emperor Way, where tower touches midday sun. Are you familiar with Green Emperor Way? The gardens around the Imperial Palace? Something must be revealed there at noon. How exciting.
We should get a notification. Tarmina has discovered the message. No, I discovered it first, lady. In the books, Green Emperor Way, where tower touches midday sun. I should go to Green Emperor Way by the Imperial Tower and see what can be found.
I'll go down to Green Emperor Way myself and see what's there. Well, good luck. I hope you find what you're looking for.
Me too. It's a very long quest, by the way. Oh, what's this? It's like a map. I followed the clues hidden in the four volumes written by Mankar Cameron to a gravestone in Green Emperor Way. At noon, a map of Cyrodiil appeared at the gravestone. The location of the Mythic Dawn Shrine marked in it, I need to find my way into the shrine and locate the Amulet of Kings.
Good afternoon.
How has no one else seen this walking by? What are the odds that someone didn't see it? That pops a new quest, Dagon Shrine. And yes, Path of Dawn is now complete. Okay, it's been a very productive episode, so I think I'm gonna... It's as good a time as any to end it here. In the next episode, we'll see how many main quests we can complete. Hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you have a good day.